Hello everyone, welcome back to another YouTube tutorial. In this video I will tell you about the USB problem in your phone IQOO Z7. So if in this device if USB is not working or not connecting, I will show you how you can fix it in the few steps. But you have to do is to follow all the steps for this complete video, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch it.